Hey party people, let's get your Skylight Evolve connected to the BlissHome app. But before we go any further, make sure that your Wi-Fi is already split from the 5.0 version to the 2.4 gigahertz Wi-Fi. If you don't do this step, it's the most important one, your product will not connect to the application. So, after you're done downloading the app, you'll hit your first page, which is going to prompt you to create a login. That login is so that you can utilize all the features of the product, so make sure you create one. Once you enter your email, it's going to ask you for a verification code and treat it just like any other verification, then set a password that you can remember. Next, you'll hit the permissions page. The only permissions you absolutely have to accept are the Bluetooth permissions and the network permissions so the product can actually connect to the application. After that, you can go ahead and press add device in the top right corner. And once you get there, you can hold down the button on the cord to put the device into pairing mode. Once it discovers your device, press add, press the blue plus sign, and then this is where you're gonna have to go in and probably switch your Wi-Fi. It should already be split, so click the swap button to the right of your Wi-Fi name, and then it'll take you into your settings where you can switch it to the 2.4 gigahertz version. Type in your password correctly, because if you don't type it in correctly, the product edition will fail. And once you've got your password in, it should add it successfully. It might prompt you for an update. If it does, absolutely do the update and then make sure that you toggle automatic updates on so that anything that we do will be automatically pushed to the device. And then you can get in there and play around. Here are some bonus features. On the cloud section itself, the color wheel is where you can have some fun blending the colors. And then once you get into the theme section, you can blend as much or as little as you want of each of the four LED colors. That's red, blue, cyan, and white. So you can create whatever combinations you want, save them easily. You can turn the lasers off or keep them on. And my favorite setting is the breeze setting. If you go back into the custom creation, you see where it says mode and static, click that. And now you can create 8 different color combinations that will rotate together, and it is beautiful. This is where you really get into customization and creating your own light show. So you can have as much or as little as you want of every color throughout each combination that you create. You can change the cloud speed, how quickly you want the colors to change, and how quickly you want the cloud itself to rotate. Save that and watch it move. Another bonus setting we'll go over is creating a group. I am going to add another Skylight Evolve so I can show you how this works. So now that that's added, I can go into the top right corner of either Evolve, click the pen and paper icon, and then scroll down to create a group. And then there you see you can add whatever devices you have available that are compatible to create a group with. Name your group, and now you can control those together. Finally, we'll get into automations. This is where you can set the scene and have your products launch depending on what's happening in your environment. So this is a sunset command. If the sun sets, then this group of evolves will turn on. Thank you for watching and listening.